Earth is the blue planet. 71% of its surface is covered with water. And yet, water is a very precious commodity because most of it is salt water in the oceans. Only a small amount, 2.5%, is fresh water. Of this small percentage, only about 31% is directly accessible. The rest is bound in glaciers and the perpetual ice of the polar caps. The available fresh water is in a continuous cycle. The so-called blue water flow includes the processes of precipitation, storage in the groundwater, lakes and rivers, and evaporation into the atmosphere. The green water flow describes the absorption and evaporation of fresh water in the upper soil layers and plants. The water stored in rivers and lakes, in groundwater, and in glaciers or polar ice is called blue water. The moisture stored in the soil and the water that evaporates from plants is called green water. The share of green water is quite significant and is tied to vegetation. Depending on the region and the local forest density, it lies between 55 and 80%. Thus, green water has great potential, especially for agriculture. The challenge is to collect it, to store it, and to make it more accessible to agriculture. Our goal is to breed plants that resist drought, upgrade irrigation systems, and to conserve water wherever possible. This also includes our production facilities.